our world. Allah made the world. He made the land, the sky, and the seas. He made the land for us, and it became our home. There are high mountains and deep valleys. There are green forests and dry deserts. There are lakes and rivers. Allah made them all. Some people live in the cities. Some people live in the villages. Some people live in tents in the desert. The sea and the land meet on a beach. The waves run up the beach again and again. They look frightening and make lots of noise. But Allah does not want us to be afraid. Allah controls the seas. Sometimes there is a storm at sea. High waves roll everywhere. The ships and the boats get tossed around. Allah looks after them. They reach their port safely. Allah has made the sky above our heads. In the daytime, the sky is blue. The sun shines and gives us light. At night, the sky gets dark. The moon shines and the stars twinkle. Sometimes the wind brings the clouds. They cover the sun and we cannot see it. When there are a lot of clouds, it starts to rain. The rain washes the flowers and the trees. The air becomes clean and bright. Everything starts shining. The houses, the streets, and the cars. Allah has made the world for us. We live here. We play here. We go to school. Allah loves us and wants us to be happy.